that works together, lives together, and celebrates together. Today is an important day, a special day. It is amazing to me that to think back, our eighth graders were just born in 2001. So our kids did not experience what we experienced on September 11, 2001, but it's important that we pay respect and put forth the values that should be displayed every day, but are very special on Patriot Day. So we thank you for coming out and showing your respect for today and being a part of our honoring of those that we lost on that day and the things that we want to continue to remember. So thank you.
Right hand.